up more space in hospitals, including respirators. As Dr. Birx explained to me, that many people that require a respirator is because of a surgery gone wrong. And so this frees up more of our capacity across the board. I know it's not lost on any of the governors here, Mr. President, by standing up FEMA, you now have essentially created a structure that every governor is very familiar with in dealing with disasters and emergencies.